गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ उमा शंकर सिंह, साइंस टीचर इन मॉडर्न इंग्लिश स्कूल बिहार शरीफ। टुडे आई टीच यू मैग्नेटिक फील्ड लाइंस चैप्टर 13। मैग्नेटिक फील्ड लाइन इन प्रीवियस क्लास आई ऑल्सो डिस्कस द टॉपिक ऑफ मैग्नेटिक फील्ड। नाउ मैग्नेटिक फील्ड लाइन्स आर इमेजिनरी, that is imaginary lines along which north magnetic pole would move to south in a bar magnet. The magnitude field magnetic field lines look like these type. This is a north pole and south pole, that is the magnet, and that is the magnetic pole, that is the magnetic field. That field is a magnetic field, that is the lines of force. These are lines which shown in direction of magnetic force and its strength. Such a strength is large magnet. So that strength is large, his magnetic field is large, that is the magnetic field, that field is magnetic field. Magnetic field is an a quantity has north magnitude and direction, that is the magnet, and moves towards south pole, north pole to move south pole, that is moves from north pole from south pole. The magnetic field is a quantity has both magnitude and direction. Magnetic field, that is the magnitude and direction are both. So some magnet have higher strength than some magnet have lower strength. That is, it depends on the H field. So magnetic strength is large, that field is large, and that is a small magnet. War magnet, that is the strength is the small. So that this magnetic strength of a degree of closeness of field, the lines each other, that is the lines of each other, that is the closeness of field of magnet. So more crowded field, that is the lines more strong and more strength. So more crowd, that is more strength, and that lines is crowded at a that point, is that is the more crowded and more strength. The magnetic field lines are closer to each other, but not intersect to each other. Every line are separate to move north to south pole, but it is not cross to each other. It is separate. That field is separate. So each other at the poles are widely apart the other places. Hence magnetic field is the strongest at the pole. Magnetic field more strongest at the pole, this pole, north pole and south pole, north pole and south pole, where this places the magnetic strength is more strength. Now that magnetic pole are the, that is the a magnetic field lines like close curve. That lines are close curve. Find out the close curve. Find out the close curve. The emerge from north pole, that pole through emerge and merge in a south pole, means that pole through the north pole through the generate, and that is merge in the south pole. The magnetic lines of pole are crowded near the pole. The north pole and south pole also the crowded of lines, magnetic lines of force that is crowded, and which places at the middle, that lines of pole separate and that distance is far. So that places the pole that a strength is big, but at the pole a strength is very high. The magnetic lines are crowded near the pole. The magnetic field is strong at pole. North pole and south pole are far apart near the middle, and at the middle that lines of force are far away. The magnetic field line never intersect to each other, means any line not cut to one and another, so never intersect to each other. Magnetic field lines are parallel and equidistant. They represent a uniform magnetic field. If the magnetic field lines are parallel and equidistant, that is say to the represent a uniform magnetic field. That is the property of magnetic field lines. Okay, thank you.